Coordination View is the first standard developed by buildingSMART, formerly known as the International Association for Interoperability, or IAI for short. The purpose of view definition is to provide a coordination format between the various disciplines, such as architectural, structural, and MEP, during the design phase of a project. Coordination View is currently the most implemented view of the IFC scheme, and practically all major players are supporting it and read and write IFC data in this format. The updated 2.0 version of the view definition standard is currently under development. Although the official certification process of version 2.0 of the standard ends during the year 2012, most software vendors, however, have already implemented their support for Coordination View version 2.0 in their respective applications. Graphisoft ArchiCAD 16 fully supports the latest standard of Coordination View. In conjunction with these new developments, the Export Options panel of the IFC Translation Setup dialog contains a few new related options. In the IFC View Definition field, you can now choose the Extended Model View option as a third option. In this case, you can also provide a name for it in the field below the Option field for easier identification of this view. Another new related option is accessible by clicking the Options button for complex elements. Here we find a new field in which we can specify whether elements in solid element operations should be exported to IFC with their extruded geometry, which may result in non-precise geometries in the IFC file, or use the With Precise Geometry option that saves them as a simplified precise geometry.